Find f of negative 2 for the given function, f of x equals negative 3x to the third plus 2x minus 3. So finding f of negative 2, we input negative 2 for x, and then see what we get for an output. So here, I'll write it over here, f of negative 2, that's what we're going to find, and that's equal to this function with an input of 2. So negative 3, then we're going to have negative 2 to the third in parentheses plus 2 times negative 2 minus 3. Okay, so now we just need to simplify. First thing we're going to do is the exponents, negative 2 to the third, that's negative 2 times negative 2 times negative 2, or negative 8. So we're going to have negative 3 times negative 8. Then just leave the rest of this as is, plus 2 times negative 2 minus 3. Now we'll simplify the multiplication step, negative 3 times negative 8 is positive 24. 2 times negative 2 is negative 4, and then just minus 3. Okay, now we'll do the addition and subtraction. 24 minus 4 is 20, and then 20 minus 3 is 17. So there we have f of negative 2 equals 17. And what that means conceptually, input a negative 2 into this function, your output is positive 17.